traffic center.
And let's get a check of our weather forecast now. We head over to Chief Meteorologist Craig Allen. This is warmer than I thought it would be today, Craig.
What do you expect from him?
Well, he didn't hit much in spring. Listen, he's a good hitter. I think he'll be fine. He's staying healthy is going to be the key. And, he managed to